This is the secondary side of transformer. Primary side is connected to supply and secondary side is connected to load. Primary side is delta and secondary side is star. So in delta only there are coming three phases, but from here we are taking neutral also. Means this is star. Secondary side is star winding. So secondary side is directly connected to load. Load means it is directly connected to main electrical rooms. So we are connecting the secondary side to main electrical room through a bus duct. This is called as bus duct. It is nothing but like cables, but where we are using bus duct. This is the aluminium bus duct. The rating of bus duct is 3-phase 4-wire 50 hertz 4000 ampere. Here current get increases. So this is the route of our bus duct, which is going directly to the main electrical room. So the back side of this wall is the main electrical room. So from the secondary side of transformer, this bus duct is directly going to main electrical panel in main electrical room. So I will show you that.